to watch the women's gymnastics today. Can't imagine why. Shintake from Japan, first up on beam. Let's hope she can be a calm pathfinder for the rest of the team.
A fairly quiet start, then smoothly into the leaps. Strength on the spin. Here comes the series. Oh no, the half-turn flip. Very nicely performed. And then the free cartwheel. You can see quite a long pause before each element. Now she was attempting the change leg to ring, but I'd be very surprised if the judges felt the back leg was high enough to credit that. That was a nice, smooth free walkover. Got herself going with the backflip and layout. Did very well to hold that on. There's marks for rhythm. And you see she really has struggled a little bit with the rhythm here. So easy to want to go slow and safe. She's been safe so far. Lovely lift into the round off double pike.